dear friends, this is Vijita, NCLEX trainers at Athena Coaching Center. In this video, I am going to discuss porphyria. Porphyria, it is a group of disorder that results from buildup of natural chemical that produces porphyrin in our body. What is this porphyrins? Porphyrins are essential for the function or for the buildup of hemoglobin, which is a kind of a protein which is found in the red blood cells, which carries oxygen. Basically, there are 8 different kinds of enzymes which is usually necessary to change porphyrin into heme. Just imagine, if there is no adequacy of any of these 8 different kind of enzymes, porphyrin get trapped or porphyrin get built up in our body, and it can cause various health problems. There are different kinds of porphyrias. Some porphyrias affect the skin, or some might affect the nervous system. Just imagine, if it is affecting the skin, it can cause hypersensitivity to sunlight, and it causes skin damage and the blisters. And if it is affecting the nervous system, basically the symptoms include severe abdominal pain, myalgia, weakness, and sometimes seizure. There are a number of complications in porphyria, and neurological complications such as seizure and depression. And basically, in hematological system, it causes hemolytic anemias, and in gastrointestinal system, it causes liver damage and hepatic fibrotic changes. That means the liver cells will become fibrosis, or it is considered as hepatic fibrosis. Fine. In case of skin, it can cause peeling of the skin and skin more sensitivity, and later on it can cause skin cancer. These are the basic complications which are included in porphyrias. How do we manage porphyria? The management always varies according to type and the severity of the symptoms. How the symptoms affect in our body? Based on that, treatment even and the symptoms also varies. So find out the triggering factors, and based on the triggering, the symptoms and the severity varies. There are number of triggers like alcohol, exposure to sun, and certain medications can cause. Even the hormonal changes within our body will also considered as a triggers. So based on the triggers, you have to understand the triggers and take measures to avoid triggers. Fine. And the treatment varies according to the symptoms. So we can learn like symptomatic management. And the nursing care, which include, ask the patient to wear a medical alert bracelet so that whenever they get an attack or whenever they get in symptoms, immediately the proper treatment and appropriate treatment can be provided by the healthcare providers. Additionally, health education is very, very important. You have to educate the patient regarding the importance of taking medications as well as importance of avoiding the triggering factors. Symptomatic management always highlight. This is all about porphyrias. If you have any doubts, you can text your doubts in the chat box. Thank you for watching. God bless you all.